Why COVID-19 vaccines are better than natural immunity. COVID-19 vaccines do much better in protecting people than natural immunity. This is what Dr. Anthony Fauci, director of the US NIAID, said recently. He also said that the vaccines could better protect people from coronavirus variants compared to previous COVID-19 infection alone. Dr. Fauci said, vaccination in people previously infected significantly boosts the immune response. According to Business Insider, Dr. Fauci did not make those claims out of thin air. He referenced two studies, both peer-reviewed and two others still waiting for thumbs up from independent experts. All studies point to the same thing. Vaccines do better than natural immunity against COVID-19. In the first study published in Science on March 25, researchers tested the performance of immune responses in previous SARS-CoV-2 infection and vaccination. Then, they compared how well the antibodies from both scenarios fared against the coronavirus. Results showed that those who have been vaccinated had better immune responses than those who recovered but were not vaccinated. They estimated that from a single dose, the level of neutralizing antibodies was 1,000 times higher than from natural infection. The second study published in Science on April 30 investigated if a single dose, with or without prior infection, could protect people from variants. Responses from T and B cells after one dose with the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine were analyzed. While those who had prior infection exhibited immune response, those who had both natural immunity and vaccination presented greater immune response. The latter group showed enhanced T-cell immunity, antibody-producing memory B-cell response, and neutralizing antibodies against the South African and UK variants with just one dose. The third study uploaded on MedRxiv on April 29 compared the neutralizing antibodies before and after two doses of the Pfizer vaccine in those who recovered from COVID-19 to those without COVID history, to coronavirus variants, and to the original coronavirus strain. Researchers found that vaccination enhanced existing neutralizing antibodies from natural immunity by 10 times, compared to those without prior infection. Versus variants, the improvements were 5.2 times against the UK variant, 6.5 times against the South African variant, 4.3 times against the Brazilian variant, and 3.4 times against the original strain. The fourth study uploaded on BioRxiv on April 20 compared antibody responses between natural infection and vaccination. Researchers used a coronavirus antigen microarray to analyze specific antibodies in blood samples. Results showed that mRNA vaccines raised the reactivity of antibodies against the receptor-binding domain targeted by the coronavirus. Although the results are interesting, Dr. Fauci recognized that the findings are based on laboratory data and not yet proven in clinics.